just do it for the sake. It's way too late to try going on a date. I took that pink one night, now I got the blue diamond in my face. Out the gate, out the keys of the house, might as well go and get a code to the safe. Can't replace some Kadesh, my man. Shit, oh, 100,000 hundreds in my hand. Half a million to the chain gang, yeah, the can. Another half a million, spread it on my hands. Yeah, it's great, but can you catch my sling? All I ever do is buy a bottle of beans. Fast car.
What's good? Welcome back to my channel. I am the one and only Vic Mariani. And y'all rocking with me for day 17. You feel me? Day 17, bruh. If you haven't already, make sure y'all go watch them old videos. Like I said, I still got videos to upload. We ain't missing out on shit. We got a motherfucking video for every motherfucking day of this month. Bantober, Vlogtober, October, Shorty. That's what y'all getting. That's what I said, right? That's what the fuck I said, right? Alright, didn't say no motherfucking more. But look, y'all already know about the motherfucking time on the motherfucking watch. Y'all know me. I'm fresh out of Salavies. Yes, tonight was a great day at work. Like, I don't know what's been going on, like, but so far this week has been very cool, you feel me? I know y'all seen that one vlog when I was talking about how stressful and shit it was. Ever since then, everything been boom, bada, bing, yeah. Everything been cooler, fuck. Everything been chiller, fuck. Do my motherfucking job, and I'm about to motherfucked up, you hear me? That's all. That's it, baby. That's all. But look, I had to stop and get me a little something today. A nice refresher called Victoria. Yeah, y'all see the name. I can't make this shit up. I can't make it up. It is called Victoria. You feel me? So I had to fuck with it. I done fucked with these before. To me, they taste like Coronas. Simple. What it is, I don't know if it's domestic or it's imported. I'm pretty sure it's imported though, because it's made in Mexico. So yeah, but they pretty good. It's the same fucking price as a Corona. What the fuck that paper said? Now look, I should have blanked, because when I walked in there, I seen the price tag. It said $8.99. when she run that shit up, that shit ran up for $9.49 plus 89 cent tax. Like, god damn, this the same price as a Corona, you feel me? Listen, I know about my bill. I used to be a bartender. I know how much it's supposed to be and how much it ain't. They just texting hella hard at this motherfucking store. That's all that is. But it's good, though. It's very good. So good. Victoria. Oh, that shit busting. If y'all ain't never tried these, make sure y'all go try them. Victoria. Mexico, Mexico, Mexico. I can't fuck with you. No, 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 no. Cause you with that big slime, big hole. And you need to go and wipe your fucking nose. Yeah, fresh little freestyle for y'all right there. It's cold as shit. Y'all see I'm bundled up right now. It's cold as shit. The lowest it got today was fucking 49 degrees. And the highest it's supposed to get today is 68. So I'm not prepared for this winter shit right now. Like, I'm really not. But y'all already know what type of season it is. You know, I already pulled out one of my Nike sweatsuits. You feel me? I'm ready to pull out the rest of them, and I'm ready to go cop some more. If y'all got it, check out Academy, the Nike store, and Dick's Sporting Goods. Y'all been brainstorming about videos that I want to bring to y'all. Like, I'm not talking about, like, reaction videos and shit, but I'm just talking about, like, different content. I want to bring some different content to y'all. This weekend should be lit, hopefully. So y'all stay rocking with me for this weekend. Next weekend is definitely gonna be lit. Next weekend is homecoming, University of Alabama homecoming. So that's gonna be lit. Even though I don't attend the school, I still participate, because like I said, I live 10 minutes from the school. All my life then. Y'all just stay tuned. But let me take my ass on to the crib. No, I'm not drinking and driving. I only swallowed the head. I just got a little taste. Then I got the cap back on there. So I'm finna put that shit back in the bag. And I'ma holler at y'all later on today. Cause I am getting my ass up. I know I ain't get up yesterday, but I'm getting my ass up today. I ain't got no fucking excuse not to. Cause I got some shit to handle. So I'll see y'all when I see y'all. In the morning, in the morning. Y'all tomorrow, not this thing.